Students, let us discuss some more problems. Integration of e power m ln x is how much? Integration of e power m ln x dx is how much? So this can be written as integration e power ln x. This m I am taking to the power. So x power m dx as per the logarithm formula. So e power ln x power m is how much? X power m. So integration of x power m is what? X power m plus 1 by m plus 1 plus c. Now let us go for another question. Integration of e power ln 2 plus ln x dx is how much? Integration of log a plus log b formula is what? Log ab. Therefore e power ln 2 into x 2x. Log a plus log b is log ab. That is 2 into x 2x. So you have e here same, so 2x will get. Integration of 2x dx is, you know, e power ln 2x with base is 2x. So 2x integration is 2 integration x dx. So 2 into integration of x is what? X square by 2 plus c. So 2 cancel, answer is x square plus c. Again, there is another formula. Integration of a power x dx formula is what? Integration of a power x dx is a power x upon ln a plus c. So integration of 2 power x dx is what? 2 power x ln 2 plus c. So you get here any constant power x, then constant power x divided by ln that constant plus c. So integration of a power a is a constant upon px plus q, then this is implies a power px plus q divided by ln this constant a into what is the coefficient of linear here p. So you get 1 by p plus c. Same way, if you have sine ax plus b dx, what is integration of sine x? Minus cos x. Minus cos x ax plus b, and coefficient of x will be divided by a plus c. So integration of cos ax plus b into dx will be what? Sine. Integration of cos x is sine ax plus b, and coefficient of x will be divide plus c. So like that we will find everywhere. Okay, now let us solve the some more questions. Integration of e power minus l x square you have. So how to find integration of e power ln? This minus I am sending into the power, so x square power minus 1. So integration of this e is same, so I can write x square to the power of minus 1 dx. This integration of x power minus into 2 minus 2 dx. So I can write integration of x power minus 2 plus 1 by minus 2 plus 1. Okay, according to the formula. So I get what here? X power minus 1 upon minus 1. That is, I can write as minus 1 by x plus c. Okay, we write as plus c. Now, you want to find integration of this. Integration of dx upon under root of 2x minus 3 plus under root of 2x plus 3. How to integrate this one? So, whenever you have like this, rationalize this one. Rationalization, I get as under root of, rationalization factor is what? Under root of 2x minus 3 minus under root of 2x plus 3. That should be divided numerator and denominator. Multiply numerator and denominator. So on multiplying 1, if I 1 into this one will be same. So under root of 2x minus 3 minus under root of 2x plus 3 divided by. So under root of 2x minus 3 plus under root of 2x plus 3, this will be multiplied again. So here a plus b into a minus b formula is a square minus b square. Square root cancel, square root cancel. On the numerator is same. So what I am getting down here, let us see here. This I am getting here. Denominator what I am getting? 2x minus 3. Minus 2x minus 3. So plus 2x minus 2x cancel, minus 6 I am getting. Getting it? Are you getting? Yeah. So minus 3 and minus 6. So integration we can write here 1 by minus 6. So minus I am sending out. And under root of 2x plus 3 minus under root of 2x minus 3 divide by 1 dx. Now I have to integrate this one, right? If I want to integrate this one, I'll separate the each base. So 1 by 6, integration of this, I can add 2x plus 3 whole power 1 by 2 minus, this is nothing but, see here, this is nothing but 1 by 6 integration of 2x plus 3 whole power 1 by 2, right? Whole power 1 by 2. So minus same as it is same. So according to that, we can apply the formula. So 1 by 6, integration of this 2x plus 3 whole power 1 by 2 plus 1 by 1 by 2 plus 1 into coefficient of x will be divided 1 by 2 minus. This is also 2x power minus 3, 2x minus 3 power. Again, same applying like this. So 3 by 2 divided by 3 by 2 into 1 by 2. So 2 to cancel. So what I got? 1 by 6, 2x plus 3 whole power 3 by 2 upon 3 minus 2x minus 3, 3 by 2 whole power 3 plus 6. So this will be your answer. I repeat again. Here you may get doubt. 1 by 6, this I can write 2x plus 3 to the power of 1 by 2. This is 2x minus 3 to the power of 1 by 2. So again, this is 1 by 6. This, according to this integration formula, is 2x plus 3 whole power 1 by 2 plus 1 divided by 1 by 2 plus 1, that is 3 by 2, into this coefficient of this will be 1 by 2 minus. Same way this one, 2x minus 3 whole power 3 by 2 upon 3 by 2 into 1 by 2. 2 to cancel. This 1 by 6, 2x plus 3 whole power 3 by 2 by 3 minus 2x minus 3, 3 by 2 upon 3 plus c. This is your answer. Hope you understand. Next question. Integration of 1 plus x whole cube by x dx. Now this is can be done here. Expand this one. A plus b whole cube formula. A cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab plus 3a square b plus b cube. Formula can applied upon x. So you get here separating this one, 1 by x dx plus, here you cancel this one, I get 3x dx, here you cancel this one, 3dx plus, here you can cancel x cube dx. So 1 by x dx is ln mod x, 3x integration is 3 outside, x integration x square by 2 plus 3 outside, 1 is integration x square integration is x cube by 3 plus c. Thank you.